A family on vacation in Wales stumbled upon an old buoy that seemed like a perfect beach toy. And kids being kids, they turned it into a jungle gym, jumping on it and posing for photographs. But as you can see, it was actually a landmine from World War II. The family says they were stunned when the beach closed 5 days later. Police had recognized the buoy for what it really was. And of course, guys being guys, they blew it up. That's pretty cool.